Following ovulation, the egg is swept by the waving fimbriae into the fallopian tube, where fertilization and zygote implantation occurs locally. The developing fetus is accommodated at first by tubal stretching, followed by eventual rupture and fetal compromise. Other ectopic implantation sites include the ovary, abdominal cavity, and cervix.